In this video I will show you how to install Kali Linux Windows app on Windows 10. I have already installed, you have to install it first. Search for Kali Linux. I am getting some error. Let's resolve this error. Installed successfully now, you can run any commands of Linux.